Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and now I'm going to watch JoJo's Bizarre Adventure episode 7, so let's check it out. Oh, what is this place? 1863. Is that young Zeppeli? Oh yeah, it's him. So he's training with Tom Petty. He wants Tom Petty to tell him about his death. Yeah, that will be a scary fact. Oh, they're holding hands. Hey, that's description. Oh, okay, it's the same as the current situation now. Successor, okay, that's the title of this episode. Yeah, that was close, and Zeppeli avoids Tarkos's attack. Oh! Tarkos can avoid that too. Oh my goodness, Tarkos captured Zeppeli and JoJo now. Oh, he will kill them both with the chains. Oh my goodness! Tarkos just ripped Zeppeli's body apart. So, this is Zeppeli's fate. he's going to hit Jojo again. Oh, Zeppeli! He's still breathing! Even without his legs! My supreme technique. Oh, so Zeppeli is giving Jojo every power he has. Oh, Zeppeli become old man after he's transferring the life energy to Jojo. Okay, so Zeppeli has died. It must be Jojo. Jojo is so powerful! And he's so pissed off because Tarkus just killed Zeppeli. Wow, okay, that's brutal. Oh my goodness, he just shook his teeth. Oh, okay, Jojo win this fight. And the Tarkus is disappeared. But we lost Zeppeli. Oh, Zeppeli is still breathing? I thought he was a gunner. And Zeppeli is the hero. Zeppeli sacrificed himself and transfer his power to Jojo so Jojo can defeat Tarkus. this is very touching. And Zeppelin say his last words. So Jojo become Zeppelin's successor. So Zeppelin only appear 4 episodes in this series. Dio brought an army. Can we trust him? And the woman is begging Dio. Ah! What did he do to that woman? Oh, the woman becomes zombie. Oh! It's a very cruel feeling. That woman just ate her own child. Okay, that's crazy. Now the boy is traveling with Jojo and Speedwagon. Oh, and now we will be fighting zombies. Is that the citizen in this town? So the sister is so angry. His tongue is so long. Oh, this Adam is no longer human. This is our next enemy, zombies. Yuta just pull out that zombie's tongue. Oh. And who is that? Is he another zombie? Or is he still human? I think he's still a human. What? He knows his name? And he knows about Zeppeli too? Oh, so he's Zeppeli's friend. Okay, so Zeppeli wrote that letter after he met Jojo. And that's... Oh, it's Master Tom Petty! Oh, he can see the energy flow in Jojo's body. Okay, he doesn't know how to shake hands. Zeppeli is no longer here. So this castle belongs to Dio now. What kind of creature are these? Oh. Hey, that's Foco's sister. Okay guys, so that's the end of episode 7 of Jojo's Bizarre Adventure. So we lost Zeppeli in this episode and Zeppeli was transferring all of his power to Jojo. And now the next mission is to stop Dio from killing people in this town. So let's continue to the next episode. Thank you guys for watching our video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. See you again on my next video and take care.